Anthemos, I don't know if it's too much work, but if you can make the milk emote into this, just like a gallon of milk like this, do you think you could do it? I'll just hold it like this for reference. Guess from any angle it works. This would be sick, because this is, even with the red cap, if you could do it with the red cap. Because this is what I drink from. I guess sometimes I chug this on stream. The subscriber loyalty stuff? I haven't seen it yet. Whoa. Hey, what up? It's going pretty good, Adma. It's going better since you subscribed. It always feels good to get some support from people that watch the channel. It's nice. It's going pretty good, dude. Thanks for asking. Wait, Arcady, how come you don't have the subscriber thing? Arcady would probably be the best judge. Like, we'll be able to tell if the emotes, the loyalty badges work or not. Arcade's seen stuff for a long time. That was a bad TP. I should have waited a little longer. I'm gonna have to buy boots here so I don't waste as much time going back to lane. Yeah, this is top lane's not good right now. Instead of the lane, it's not good. It shows up for you. Really enjoy the YouTube content? Nice, dude, nice. Good to know. Fuck, it's not good at all. That'll be free. We got dragon at least. But I'm under a lot of pressure here. I can just get dealt by Udyr anytime. So far, so good. I got a bag, they're gonna knife me. Never mind. I can just run back to lane here with Tavis. Yeah, he's staying to push. I'm just gonna go back to get Tavis. Like, I just have zero pressure if I stay there. Like, I'll never recover from that. I got a camera? Yeah, a while ago. He's my full-time streamer now. The only way to make it is with a camera, obviously. I mean, I really haven't like made it with streaming at all, but Nice, I got the last blade. It's gonna move right away. No, how do I die to that? Fuck. How do you say which champs to learn? Just with what I think works, I don't know, dude. Like what I'm playing, what I'm laning against. Just see if, yeah, it's just. Gragas is a great lane pick. That's why I'm picking it most of the time. So it feels like I have a chance coming out of laning phase. No, I should have had the Karthus. Karthus was a free kill, dude. Fucked up massively with that death. Yeah, I don't like going for a gauntlet item second. I feel like Warmog second is probably the best thing. Yeah, I'll have 600. I'll have 3k HP when I finish this. Yeah, that'll give me such a huge power spike. I've been going for a Glacial Shroud item second, but I don't know. It doesn't feel good. It feels so squishy. RTO, nice, thank you, dude. Welcome, guys. So I'm just playing a good old Gragas stop game. I've been playing a lot of Gragas stop lately. Car attack, thanks for that, dude. Hey, what's up, RTO? How's he going? We pushing? Yeah, we should push. Yeah, this is the build for sure. Triple Doran, Sunfire, Warmox, and then I'll go for the other stuff, like it's previous-ish. Yeah, these games are pretty fun to play. Fun to watch also. I feel like Gragas is the best thing I can be playing in solo queue. Feels pretty nice. Cause I have a strong laning phase. I can snowball if I get a lead. I can farm into bad matchups. I can win good matchups. Late game I'll still be a front line. Like I can E flash into a carry, so it's nice. It's like I'm useful in every point of the game with this pick. It's awesome. Like they can pick anything in lane phase. I don't really care on Gragas. If I had camped, doesn't matter. Yeah, dude, it's awesome. I've been loving the Gragas. But guys, I want to play a short ad break as I usually do after the game. So if you'd want to support the channel, please just watch some ads until I get into the next game, guys. I'd appreciate that. Thank you, guys.